and I'm headed to class. Just got off of Thanksgiving break. Not looking forward to these next couple weeks, but I mean, we'll make it work. I am walking home from class now because I have no other classes today. Today, I realized I have 2 exams this week. Literally look like a whole Eskimo right now. And it's a little bit extra, but it's keeping me warm right now. So it's snowing. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's snowing. And I don't have gloves with me, so I just got done at the gym and I'm headed home now. I was gonna go work on homework, but I look and probably smell really bad. So I was like, you know, I'm gonna go shower first. So that's what I'm doing. Annie and I are going to go get some coffee. This is my 3rd coffee of the day. And then we're gonna go to the art building to see the senior show of visual communications design, which is my major, which is graphic design at Purdue. Do you just want to vlog it?
Yeah. Okay, hey guys. Oh my God.
Guess what, guys? Annie and I went to the art gallery. It was closed already, so we just got coffees instead. Now we're gonna go home and possibly question mark, set up our Christmas tree that I brought. You have anything to add?
Cue Christmas tree time lapse.
I'm walking to my media class. It is currently like 8:30. I'm cold. It's a little freezing. I literally have so many layers on, but I'm still freezing. Look at my cute little mittens. I got my hot coffee. I'd say I'm ready for the day, but we'll see about that. I am out of class for the day. It is 6:00. Annie and I went to go get dinner, and we went to the farthest possible dining court, and it's snowing outside. So here we have mashed potatoes and gravy, carrots and ranch. Makes me feel a little bit better about myself. And pizza. What do you have over there? It's just to touch all 4 food groups. I realized, like, as I was recording this, that I said 4 food groups, even though there's definitely 5 food groups. I don't know what I was thinking, and I don't know. It was a long day, I guess. So just pretend I said 5.
Here we have sherbet, because I didn't have any fruit before, and then we have coffee, like protein, beans, get it? Okay, yeah, that's...
Happy Wednesday. I'm out of class for the day. I'm headed home. Probably gonna get some stuff done today. I have a lot of laundry to do, and I have 2 exams Thursday and Friday. I really haven't been, like, vlogging a lot just because, like, I feel like it's better to not vlog a lot than to vlog a lot and get like boring footage. I don't know, I've had like a pretty boring week. We're trying to figure out the buses right now. You'll see in the next clip if we made it or not. We made it and we already got lunch. And I didn't want to show you what I was eating because it was really embarrassing. But I ate it with salad, so it's okay. So we're gonna try to go to the art building again to see the art show again. Oh, and we're getting coffee. Okay, we think we found stink bugs. This is my first time seeing it. I'm really scared.
There's one like crawling like right through there. Like, do you see that? Like through the hole?
So I think, bruh.
I think they're climbing in the AC and then climbing through the vents. And his little butt is like chilling. He looks dead. I don't think he's alive.
We just got done eating dinner. Today was a pretty productive day. I got some laundry done. I got my design project printed. I started studying for my math exam. That's tomorrow, but... All right, so it is Thursday afternoon, and I did not vlog this morning because I woke up super late, and for some whatever reason, I have have no idea why, but I kept like turning my alarm off thinking I had more time to sleep. I have no idea why. And I woke up late, and so yeah, here I am. I had a math exam, which I definitely aced, and treated myself with after that with a venti Starbucks coffee. I'm going to dinner with my friend Mary. Other than that, tonight I'll probably just be studying for my Spanish exam that I have tomorrow. It is currently 10:38 and I am trying to study for Spanish, and I literally have gotten nothing done. My exam's tomorrow. I have no motivation to get anything done. 11:02 and I still haven't started studying. The motivation is still here. I am home right now. Just got out of Spanish and yeah, I'm probably gonna take a nap. We are going to get lunch at 3 p.m. We signed our housing contract for next year. We're in an apartment again. Just the two of us, so hopefully we don't burn the place down. Annie and I are headed to it's called Coffee and Canvas. Honestly, we've never been there before, so we really don't know what to expect. But we saw coffee and painting, and we were like, yeah. We were like, sounds nerdy, sounds cool, sounds fun, sounds right up our alley. We just got done eating dinner with our friend Lauren. Shout out to Lauren. So we just tried to go to the Coffee and Canvas thing. There were like 4 people there. Annie convinced me not to go.
I did not!
So we're gonna go home and do a DIY Coffee and Canvas. Okay, I know this is cheating a little bit, but I had a video recorded for Saturday and I looked so bad in it. Like, I genuinely didn't want a video of me looking that bad on the internet. Anyway. Basically, Annie and I went to the gym this morning and then we went and got lunch and then we checked out our apartment for next year, and we're probably gonna drop out because, yeah, it's just so far away. And we are walking to get Starbucks, surprise. Annie. Got our Starbucks, ended up getting dinner. Now we ended up in a classroom and we're gonna play Hangman.
Friday night.
Okay, I'm back again. Just wanted to let you know we didn't play Hangman because Annie couldn't find her expo marker. I forgot to vlog. Oh, look at my nails. Anyway, forgot to vlog the rest of the night, and yeah, we just got ice cream. It was actually really nice out. So, I guess this is the end of the video. I still need to really work on the end of my videos, but yeah, we'll get there. This is the beginning. This is the beginning. So, peace out, guys. I hope you have a great week.